759.
Our first challenger to our Great American Time to Beat comes in now at